Hey guys, today we're gonna play
What's in the Box.
I wonder what's in the box.
I think it's an ice cream maker, because I saw an ice cream maker on TV, and it says
at the front that it says, sweet, sweet, biggest, night of play. So my mom went to the blogger bash, and we're thinking it's like toys, something like that.
And it says big toy on the sticker, but my mom took it off.
So
let's open it up.
Woo, bubbles!
Bubbles!
Whoa!
Woo.
There's a lot of
things. One at a time.
Oh my gosh, guys!
You guys, this box is crammed with toys. This is crazy. Things all in it. Like I can pull out tons of things. But first let's start easy. Like this,
I found it. It's a game from like DreamWorks. It's supposed to be like a fun game that has all kinds of characters on it. Look how cute this is. It's a switcheroo. It changes into a bear.
So it's like, you can, like at the bottom, you pull them out and put that one in the bear, and then so it'll be a bear instead, or a wolf.
It's a bunny! It's a magic hat. He can go in
and hide. So you can be a magician.
Out, in.
Oh.
Another switcheroo!
I got him. This one is a pink panda. And it can switch to a blue panda.
A hex bug.
That looks cool.
Oh, I know what this is. It's where you have this little remote and the hex bug goes around. It's just like
a remote control car, but it's like a little buggy.
Yummy Mummies! Mini Kitchen Magic.
So you can make muffins. This one is a muffin one, I think. Let's see. What's this? A rubber duck.
Oh, it's a rubber ducky for my bathtub.
Look on the back.
That's so
There's
cool.
More.
Oh, you can get all kinds of different ones. That's awesome.
Oh, it's a game, so you have
cards, and you have these little blocks. You're supposed to make whatever's on the card, and you're trying to guess what it is.
And make them. Yeah, we'll have to play that later, guys.
What's this?
I don't know. Let's see.
It's the other kinds of switcheroos.
That's a lot of switcheroos.
I really like the little panda.
Which one do you like?
I have, where is it? Right there. I have those two.
I have the panda.
The penguin.
I have the panda.
I want the penguin.
Puppy in my pockets. These are little dogs,
this is the one where I don't know what it is, so we can do a video on this later. There are tons more puppies we can find too. I wonder which one I get.
They're ace!
Lay it or break it. Oh, it's a game.
So you have to like play lay it or break it. It has an age range of age 5, 10 players, 2 and up. So players, you can have like 2 or more, and ages, it has to be ages 5 and up. Well, it looks like it has smaller pieces, so. That looks awesome. Also, this is a thing where you can put on your stroller. You can put it on your stroller so your babies can have it. So it's like a little baby toy.
Ooh, strawberry shortcake, sweet beet dolls.
Whoa. So it's strawberry shortcakes, you got a guitar. Oh, you can get different people too.
That looks really cool.
A Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. This is Half Shell Heroes. So it's got like a switchback here that you can like do this. So look at this, guys. It's a turtle. It's really cool. This is, he says 20 turtle phrases. That looks cool.
Oh, they're Playmobil people, so they like you have to like connect them.
It's like the which one was it? It's like Puppy Pocket where you can't see it and you don't know where it is. I wonder what that one is too.
Some more quick toys?
Awesome! I needed more because
monster truck. And he looks like he's
a lizard or like a type of like thing.
What's this?
It's a pencil.
It's a pencil. Isn't that funny? It's a star. And there's the eraser. And then you can write with it.
And you can sharpen it.
That's cool.
Look at this.
A Slinky.
A Slinky.
It's an original Slinky. Just like one of those regular Slinkies.
Ha ha.
Happy Slinky 70th birthday.
What's in here? Another game.
I think. This is an IQ Fit. Yeah, it's a one player. You can do a one player game, ages 6 and up. Well, because they look like they have small pieces.
Look at this!
A coloring book! Look at this!
You use your iPad for it!
There's an app? Let's see. Oh, there's an app and you can make it come alive. So you draw it, take a picture of it, no, scan it, and then interact with it. And you can like play with it. So there's all kinds of different like minions you can color.
Crayola Color Live.
Ooh, the popper. This is, oh, squeeze the shoot. It's a keychain. And so like you can load the ball into its mouth and then you can pop it, like launch it. But it has a string so it doesn't shoot and then you lose the ball. Team 10 makes a fruit basket. Oh, so it's like a little book for like little kids. Like one more thing. Stickers. Oh, stickers for that book. So the book we have, let me see in this pile. Look at this book, it's a book of those stickers, see? 5, 5. So they have stickers of numbers. That's cool. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this
What's
pile.
This?
Look at this pile. Tons of toys. So that's it, guys. That's what we got so far. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Wait, did you subscribe? Well, if you didn't, subscribe now. We've got more What's in the Box coming. Bye.